18 months ago, I did a video on the Burton Avenue Mobile Home Park in Barrie. The Mobile Home Park had been around Barrie for approximately 50 years, and the tenants were being evicted and the mobile homes were being removed in order for the property to be redeveloped. So today, the trailers are all gone. The only thing left from Burton Avenue Mobile Home Park is a sign at the road that says Burton Avenue Mobile Homes, and the site is being prepared for roads and sewers and water and stuff like that. Bradley Homes is building townhouses in there. The first weekend the townhouses went on sale, all 95 of them sold. They ranged in price from $275,000 to $333,000, and they all sold in the first weekend. And the planned occupancy for them is mid-2017. So this video is just to show you what the property looks like today.